Alrighty, how's it going, everybody? It's Juicy Box Man here with a guide for Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. This is the excavator achievement, which requires you to find a buried treasure, and that's all you have to do. Now, you can get this right off the bat at the very beginning of the game. It's really easy here on the island of Cape Buena Vista. Now, you find treasure maps on skeletons of dead pirates, and if you're having trouble finding these skeletons, I would suggest going to a synchronization point, and once you sync the area you're in, the treasure map will show up on your map as a treasure map. That's a lot of maps. Anyways, once you find the treasure map on the skeleton, you can select it using the D-pad and open it up using Y. And as you saw there, I looked at the treasure map, and it's really not hard to decipher. Some of the maps later on in the game will be, but basically it tells you to go backwards from the skeleton, and you'll find this cave. Go all the way through to the end, and you will find a little clearing. And as you see in the video, I've already dug up the treasure chest, but if you're doing it for the first time, it will be in the ground, and you'll need to press Y or B to dig it up. But once you do, you will get your achievement for 10 gamer score, and this is the first achievement I ever did in the game. It is missable though, but you can get it later on if you don't get this treasure. That's pretty much it, guys. If you did enjoy, please comment, rate, and subscribe, and I will talk to you guys later. Peace out.